Have you been cursed? Oh, woe is the undead who's cursed on top of it all. Harsh times. Harsh times indeed. No, no, I'm sorry. Here, let me share a nice tip. Long ago, I was told of a remedician who resides in New Londo. Does he really exist? Well, go and find out for yourself. But don't blame me if he's just an apparition. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. Bye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go alone.
Are you back for more of my moss, then? Plenty of it here, freshly peeled, just for you.
Thank you.
One day your fate will catch up with you. I have a sense for these things. The gods above are watching you.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Thank you. get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
I did not expect to find you. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin. Greetings. Just in time. Welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself? I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Considering a change of location, I have a rather pressing matter to attend to up above. That keeper has served me well, but enough with her.
Thank you. Hello. What weapons have you brought? Go on, show me. Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness. Thank you.
this is a surprise. I don't get many visitors, except ghosts. Oh, cursed are you. Is that what brings you to me? It is a wise choice. Your troubles will soon be over. My name is Ingward. I'm an old man, bound to these parts. But cleansing your curses, that I can do. The breaking of curses is the territory of deities. You must be prepared to give some of yourself. Guardian of the sea. I watch over the four kings, the masters of the dark wraiths. The dark wraiths are the enemies of man, and any living thing that has a soul. They were born in New Londo, and that is where they perished. The entire city was sacrificed to contain them, for that is how great a threat they were. I am the guardian of the sea. I watch over the four kings, the masters of the dark wraiths. The dark wraiths are the enemies of man, and any living thing that has a soul. They were born in New Londo, and that is where they perished. The entire city was sacrificed to contain them, for that is how great a threat they were.
Thank you. Thank you.